Hey there again, it's me, the Mesozoic Maniac. Yes, I am back already. We're going to be focusing on something Mesozoic, but again, it's not a dinosaur, but it's a relative. But first, let me talk about what this animal's relatives are that is living right now. These are our current living archosaurs, known as the crocodilians. They have been here for 170 million years. They own one of nature's blessed mechanisms, such as their bite force that could crush bone. With a PSI of 3,700 or 16,460, while aggressive and solitary in nature, except during mating seasons, crocodiles feel vulnerability towards their young, and by crikey, they can grow up to 11 feet in an average adult. A 20 to 25 would be one parallel house of an animal, but some or some may not know they lived alongside dinosaurs. Dinosaur eating crocodile, Dinosuchus. This is an alligator or crocodilian. Its name means terrible croc. 80 million years ago, around the Cretaceous, this croc can get a hold of anything, with a just an unfortunate species going towards its territory in the Western Anterior Seaway. The big fellow's fossil records are found in these 10 states: Utah, Montana, Wyoming, New Mexico, New Jersey, Georgia, Alabama, Mississippi, Texas, and finally, North Carolina. Dinosuchus was one of the largest crocs in the Mesozoic era, with a length that is 8 to 12 meters, which dwarfs a 16-foot adult-sized water saltwater crocodile. And with a weight of 2.8 to 9.4 tons, he is one hell of a beast. As for its habitat, Dinosuchus loves to hang out in a partially enclosed coastal water body where fresh water from rivers and streams mixes with salt water from the ocean, or we can call it an unused drain environment. And about its history, I'll try my best to make this short and easy to understand for a 4 or 5 plus minute video, so here we go. A geologist named Ebenezer Evans described two illustrated teeth that he described as crocodilian teeth that belong to a polypchidon. Sorry for my pronunciation. However, polypchidon species were discovered sooner as a species of pliosaur, a marine reptile. These set of teeth will belong to the soon-to-be-discovered Dinosuchus.
In 1903, at Willow Creek, Montana, there were numerous of osteoderms that are fossilized that was quote-unquote lying upon the surface of the soil by John Bell Hatcher and T.W. Stanton. Initially, they were thought to be belonging to a dinosaur, specifically from the ankylosaur family, Euphocephalus or Eupocephalus. The excavation for the fossils continued, where they have found the vertebrae, ribs, and the pubis. Now that they were continued to be examined, it was crystal clear that this was no dinosaur, but a giant species of crocodile or alligator, somewhere in between, related. At some point, actually just, throwed in the towel of his research of the specimen. Once he died, his colleague continued his research and named the specimen Dinosuchus Hatchery in honor of him.
Next video. Stay primal, dudes. I'll leave the link so you can view more information about Dinosuchus and stuff. So, see ya. Take care. Stay primal.